love it.
I awesome coworker named my soulmate. Named my coworker Mary. Ahead of time for my super squeaky voice in this video. Just a warning, I'm a horrible liar, and my voice got to decibels I've never heard before. So I already hate my voice, but this was just on a whole nother level. But it was a lot of fun, so I wanted to post the video. I have warned you. Proceed. Really rare, because could I be able to get an empty box? $1?
It's an April Fool's joke. I love it though. I'm like, there's no way Esty is bringing in. Hold on. Look, I gotta take a picture of this. I almost fell for it too. I was like, I hope she has false to cream.
No, thank you. Let me see.
Don't get that as new. They're like light and healthy.
Let me check.
Oh no!
I was gonna say there's no such thing. There's no such thing.
Gluten free donut. Gluten free donut. Gluten-free donut.
What, donuts?
Yeah.
What?
April Fool's Day.
But I would rather have the.
I want to give a huge shout out to my awesome coworkers who are great sports. I had a great time. I thank my soulmate. This was his idea actually from something he saw on Instagram. I want to thank my coworker Mary for having the additional footage, and also for doing that awesome thumbnail for me. Yeah, I had a lot of fun. It wasn't that much footage. It was super early in the morning, so I just wanted to do it real quick and get to work. All right, thanks, guys.